quick start.
Break down.
195 pounds. Division one.
Stack it.
Athletic Association. This is the quarterfinals.
Big steps.
And Jared Ball taking on
Russ. Stack
Clemson.
It. Right over your knee. Right over your knee.
Canton McKinley. Ball off quickly.
Here's near ball.
Who's that ball?
SoCon next year.
There! Big steps! There! Circle him in! There's an air fall. There's an air fall. Good job.
That's two on the edge here with the tilt. Set in the middle with a 4-0 lead for the senior from the Hilliard Darby, Jared Ball.
Tyler Brooks, please report to the head table. Mr. Brooks.
Here comes a tilt here by Ball. No, not even one swipe by the referee.
Round the head.
Now his opponent trying to duck under.
Watch the knee, please.
Grabbing onto that leg. Back down to the mat they go. Finish this thing off here in the second period. 54 seconds left. And he resets on top and snags those points.
Arch here.
9-1 now. 9-1. 8-point lead for Jared Ball.
Nice. Walk away with it. You can get that.
Got
25.
Rack those up on the back there. 12-1 now. 19 seconds left in the second period.
Nice. physical.
Set here in the third period, ball with an 11-point lead, and that's actually the end of the second. We're going to reset here now in the third with Choice going to ball, and he chooses neutral, up by 11. That was a nice sneak down low and easy finish for Jared Ball as he goes 2+ near fall points here, looking for a fall. 148 left here in the quarterfinal match here at 195 pounds, and that's a pin to put him through to the semifinals. Jared Ball gets into the semis with authority here.